Easy Steps to Chinese, Book 1, Lesson 8, Self-Introduction, on page 54. Words. 没有, not have. 兄弟姐妹, siblings. 兄 means older brother. 弟, younger brother. 姐 is for older sister. 妹, younger sister. Put these words together as a phrase means siblings. 中学生, 学生 means student. 中 means middle, so middle school student. 上学, as a verb means go to. 学 represents school. 学校, go to school. 年级
means grade, which year group. 香港
means Hong Kong. 妈 is a question particle and put at the end of a sentence to form a yes or no question. 不 means not. 小学生 means primary school student. 学生 means student. 小 means small. So small student means a primary school student. 呢, a question particle. Next one. 一半 means one half. 一 means one. 半 means half. 中国, China. 中国人, Chinese people. 中国 is the name for the country. 人 means person or people. So you put 人 at the end of a country name, then you get the phrase to express the people of this country. 中国人. 美国, America. 美国人, American people. Text 1, I will read throughout and then give the translation sentence by sentence.
我叫王小明,今年13岁, 我没有兄弟姐妹, 我在1993年出生, 我的生日是12月8日, 我是中学生, 我上7年级, 我住在香港.
Translation. 我叫王小明. I am called 王小明. Wang is a surname, family name. 小明 is a given name. So in Chinese, family name comes first, given name comes after it.
今年13岁. 今年 this year, 13岁, 13, 岁 means age.
This year I am 13 years old.
我没有兄弟姐妹. 我, I, 没有, don't have.
兄弟姐妹, siblings, I don't have siblings.
我在1993年出生. 我, I, 1993年
is a year of 1993. So when we are reading a year,